question, differentiate 10 root x. So first of all, let y equal to 10 root x, and now differentiate with respect to x. So dy upon dx equal to ddx 10 root x, and now we use the general. So 10 root x upon d root x into derivative of root x dx, so is equal to, we know that the differentiation of 10 x equal to sec square x, so sec square root x into the 1 upon 2 root x, so is equal to sec square root x upon 2 root x answer.